Now that you know the first two chords on the guitar, you may want to practice them together with a metronome. Start with a slow speed and then you increase it as soon as you familiarize. You start with a 4/4 movement, which means every chord will have 4 movements, just like this. Start with E, 1, 2, 3, 4, and A, 1, 2, 3, 4, A,